Hey, I can't really see you. I'm Jake, by the way. Maybe you could tell from the voice. I'm in a room. It's very dark. There's no windows in here. Hannah doesn't let me see sunlight or the smile on other people's faces. I don't really see much. But I do wonder, is it darkoutside.com? Ha! That's a dong for you. You know what I like to do when I'm in dark rooms? Look at dongs. Things that you can do online now, guys. But it also could be dark because of a blackout. Sketch.com. You can choose between four different crazy visuals that react in real time to your favorite song. In this instance, we will use good old Jake Chudnow. Blackout Sketch will fall along the pulsing lines in big shapes with all the colors of the rainbow. In Raindrop, you help this little cloud guy to collect drops of color to complete the rainbow and take him in his tiny island far, far away. Click the screen or tap it if you're on your phone to make him switch directions. Look at him go! He's got a rainbow in his mouth.
Wow.
But don't hit the deadly space rocks falling from the sky. That would put him in a very serious situation. I might say, hey, you might not like that pun, but don't throw me under the cumulonimbus. I'm all out of cloud puns, but don't atmosphere because the sun's out and shining. So let's go on an adventure. In Emoji Advetnure, you go through the life of a chicken from egg to deathbed. What happens in between is up to you. Will you run free or become a tasty meal? Maybe you'll get attacked by serpents. HeroQuap.com. You've probably played Snake before. You know, the game where the little snake guy tries to get longer and longer without running into himself. Well, here you control not one, but two worms as they try to fill up while not running into each other. Or themselves. Control one with the arrow keys and the other with the WASD keys. And this would be a piece of cake for you ambidextrous folks out there, but I'll be sticking with avoiding snakes in general. I saw the movie Anaconda. The movie came out 50 million years ago. It was simpler back then. Ah, to be young again. Long summers, hormones, and colorful fluids. Just turn your webcam on and turn yourself into a colorful, smoky cloud. You can change the shape and duration of the clouds, but if you've got bad lungs like me, and you want to avoid smoke, you can also distort your pictures with Linify.meh. Upload an image or enter a URL to an image, and Linify will create your pictures as a series of interlocking red, green, and blue lines. You can change the number, thickness, and color of lines, and watch as your picture comes to life. Oh look, it's the Mona Lisa in a Santa hat. Leonardo Ho Ho Da Vinci. I guess that means we're coming up on the holidays. I accept Christmas, Hanukkah, and Kwanzaa gifts. And don't worry about losing track of when those are. We've got a dong for that as well. At howmanydaysstill.com, you can set your own event and time, and the countdown will begin. And then begin your adventure into being more brilliant with brilliant.org. It's a site full of courses that teach problem solving in science and math. Brilliant was nice enough to sponsor this episode, and it is a very amazing site. For example, since I've never seen the sun before, I'm currently taking a course on solar energy. If you go through the introduction first, it'll teach you the basics of electromagnetic radiation. Now let's do a practice problem. Why does a campfire appear to produce a different color of light than the sun? I'm going to choose a campfire emits a different mix of wavelengths than sunlight, so it appears to be a different color. Now let's see if I'm right. Ooh, I don't want to spoil it for you. You can do this course yourself or many others by going to brilliant.org/dong. The first 200 of you little cuties to sign up with the link in the description will get 20% off. Cool, you know what else is cool? You. Why don't I always do the Jeff Goldblum laugh? I don't know why, but I do like Jeff Goldblum. Again, I've mentioned this in every dong. Thor Ragnarok was fantastic. Link in the description to not that movie, but to dongs that we featured in this dong. And I'm gonna go back into the darkness, I guess. There I am. And remember, I love you. Oh, and there's also a playlist right here filled with dongs. And as always, thanks for watching. Ah, there's light on me. You can't keep me in the dark, Hannah. Hannah's right over there. Hannah, why don't you come over here real quick? Just come over here real quick, Hannah. Hannah, real quick. Come on over. This is Hannah. I don't know if we've ever seen her face before. This is what she looks like. Where did she go? Now she's gone. Okay, bye.